you know, note to keep in mind. Now we're going to put him on a curl route. Now look at Triangle. Triangle is more wide open than ever before. Now, something about putting your running back on the curl route kind of distracts them, it would appear. And it gives them that different variable that makes them feel like they have to go after two different guys. And it's kind of like, who do I choose? Do I choose the running back or the wide receiver? Now what we did